sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavadhitamastu mavidvishavahai om shanti 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 nama sankirtanam yasya sarva papa pranashanam pranamo dukkha shamanastam namami harim param namaskara स्वागतम अद्यतनी कक्षा संख्या एकोन नवत्युत्तर पंचशततमी 589th क्लास टुडे गत कक्षायां अस्माभिः अंतिमः नवम अध्यायस्य अंतिमः चतुर्त्रिंशः श्लोकः पठितः तत्संबंधी अभ्यासः क्रियमाणः वर्तते इदानीं कृत् प्रत्ययः समाप्तः मन्ये कृदनन्तरम् उपपदम् अपि तत्र चत्वारि पदानि सन्ति पदद्वयं समाप्तं फस्ट् टु आर् डन् वी हव् टु गो टु दि थर्ड् वन् यस् वर्षासु भवति इति वर्षाभूः वर्षासु भवति वर्षाभूः भू क्विप् भेकः दट् इस् फ्राग् दट् विच् इस् बोर्न् इन् द In the Varshasu Bhavati, it is born in the during the monsoon, therefore it's a frog and also Arthavam sometimes. It refers to Arthavam also. Varshasu Bhavati Bhukvipiti Varshabhuhu Bhekaha Iti. Anantaram Vaijnanika Upakaranam. Oh, that is not our concern. Avishkuruvanti, Avishkuru, Avishkuru Iti. So, evam Upapada. पदानि समाप्तानि इदानीं क्रियाकारकसम्बन्धस्य भव मां त्वं ईष्यसि ति मन्मनाः त्वं मद्भक्तः मत्परायणः मद्याजी मां नमस्कुरु युक्त्वा पूर्वक त्वं आत्मानं सेकेंडरी वर्ब गौणक्रिया मीन्स सेकेंडरी वर्ब प्रधानक्रिया गौणक्रिया सो पर्याय शब्दस वी हैव टू शो देम अगेन द सेम पेज यू आर परायणं अल्टिमेट् अयनं जर्नि अत्यन्तासक्ता आश्रयः पारम् अयन्ते गच्छन्ति अनेन पारं मीन्स् दि अदर् सैड् टु दि शोर् पारमयन्ति गच्छन्ति अनेन परायणं सो परायणं मीन्स् दट् बै विच् यु क्रास् ओवर् दि वर्ल्ड्लि संसार आश्रयः आङ्ग् इति उपसर्ग श्री इति धातुः अच् इति प्रत्ययः गृहम् आश्रय मीन्स् गृहं दट् इस् उत्पत्ति शोन् संश्रयणम् अवलम्बनम् अनदर् अदर् सिनोनिमस् वर्ड् पर्यायपदास् संश्रयणम् अवलम्बनम् आश्रयं गृहं संश्रयणम् अवलम्बनम् एते सर्वेपि पर्यायशब्दाः सन्ति एवं तत्परं अस्य आसक्तं तदेव परं दट् इट् सेल्फ् इस् दि अल्टिमेट् सर्वोत्तमं दि बेस्ट् अस्य टु दिस् आसक्तम् अटेच्ड् अभीष्टं वाञ्छितम् अभीप्सितं दयितं प्रियं सो दीस् आर् सो मेनि अभीष्टं नाम अभि इष् दट् इस् द फार्मेशन् वाञ्छितम् अभीप्सितं हृद्यं दयितं डियर् प्रियं दयिति राधे माधव दयिति राधे माधव दयिति ओ राधा दि बिलविड् आफ़् Madhava. Madhava Daiti. So Daitam Priyam Iti. What is this quotation? Hitopadesha. Prana yatha atmano abhishtaha. As the life is dear to the self. As life is dear to every self. Prana yatha abhishtaha atmanah abhishtaha. Bhutanam api te tatha. Bhutanam prana yatha atmano abhishtaha te tatha. Similarly to you also, some quotation is there from the Panchatantra. Next, Atma. This has come several times in the universe. Atati samsaratiti. Atati, atanama, atasatatya gamane. To go continuously, to travel continuously. That is how Atma. Atati dehat deham, dehat devam, dehat deham, samsarati. Ataha Atma iti. Atati iti Atma iti vitpatti. Samsarati Atma. Ata satatya gamani. That is, we have already shown this somewhere, I don't remember. But ata, to go constantly. Atti sva karma phalamiti. Another interpretation is there. Atti sva karma phalamiti. It reaps the fruit of its own deeds. And therefore it is called Atma. Atti. Atati iti eka vitpattihi. Anya vitpattihi atti. Kimatti sva karma phalam atti. Iti Atma. Some other interpretation. Yeah. Through the body, of course. Then Brahma. So this also we have seen, Vruddhav, Shabdecha, it roars. So there is a kind of a vibration in the universe, which is maybe audible to yogis and which may be audible to some very high-tech machines, you know. So that vibration is Brahma, Brahma Tattva. Brahmana, Brahmana, Brahmanatvat Brahma. Brahmati. So Bruhi, Vruddhav, Shabdecha. Bruhi becomes Vrumhati, Vrumhataha, Vrumhanti, Vrumhanti, etc. Svabhavaha. Universe. This also has come, Svabhava Shabda, earlier. Svasya Bhavaha, Svabhava. Svakiya Bhavaha, one's own nature. Oh, there is a mistake here. Prakrutihi, Prakitihi. Mudrana dosha asti. Prakrutihi. Nature. Prakrutihi. Nisargaha. Swarupam. All these are synonymous. Shariram. This also I think has come several times. Shru. Himsayam. So to tear to pieces, to hurt, to kill. Srunati, Srunita, Srunanti. So that which is subject to decay, which decays. Shariram nama. Decaying factor. Siryate iti shariram. Buddhihi.
Buddhyate anaya.
Even this I suppose has come somewhere. Buddhyate anaya iti. Buddhist shabdaha strilingaka. Ataha buddhyate anaya iti. Anaya buddhyate. With this it is known. So buddhi is an instrument through which you come to know. So buddhyate anaya iti. Buddhyate anayeti buddha avagamane, you know, bodhati, bodhataha, bodhati, etc. And buddhyate is latlakar, yatnaha.
Yat bhave nai.
Nang, nang iti the pratyaya. Ayasaha, udyogi. So ayasa means effort. Udyoga means also effort. Parishramaya, yatnaha. So evam pariyaya shabdhanam tatra. Darshanam Sanjatam Idanim Nutanaha Adhyayaha Dashamo Adhyayaha Vibhuti Yoga Nama Dashamo Adhyayaha Etavat Paryantam Vayam Raja Vidya Raja Guhyamiti Adhyayasya Kani Kechit Slokaha Asmabhihi Patitaha Kamschana Slokan Patitavanta Vayam Idanim Asmin Adhyaye Dashama Adhyaye Vibhuti Yoga Namake Adhyaye Dvi Chatvarimshaha Shlokaha Santi. Dvichatvarimsha Shlokaha Santi. 42. Dvichatvarimsha Shlokeshu Asmakam Patanartam Kevalam Trivimshati Shlokaha Dattaha Santi. 23 have been selected out of 42. Straight we are going to 20th poem. You can see that. Skipping 19 poems, we are going to the 20th poem. In the 19 poems, there is a dialogue Krishna said. Now again, Arjuna is asking Krishna about his, to tell about his vibhuti, about his special manifestation, divine manifestation. So Krishna is going to tell him 20. So over to 20, but our sankhya is different there. Dvi panchashattamaha sankhya asmin pustake. 52nd poem in the book. Whereas Bhagavad Gita ayam dashama adhyaye vibhuti yogi vimshati hi sloka sankhya. Srinivas Patel.
Ma purakesha sarva bhutam shayastitaha ahamadischa vadhyamcha bhutanamanta evacha.
So the Lord said, aham atma, it is better that we remember. Quote what is the previous poem, one poem at least. 19, 10, 19.
Hantate
kathayishyami divya hi atma vibhutayaha pradhanyataha kuru sreshtha nastyato vistarasyami nastyanto Vistarasyami, there is no end to my enumeration. I am going to tell you the about divine manifestations. So previous to this 18th poem, he says, Vistarena Atmano Yogam Vibhruttimcha Janardana, O Janardana, in detail, Vistarena Atmana Yuvar Yoga and Vibhuti, Bhuyaha Kathaya, please tell again, Truptirhi Srunvato Nasti Me Amrutam. So I have no satisfaction listening to these. I want to listen once again. Bhuyaha kathaya truptirhi srunvato nasti me amrutam. Listening to this immortal divine nature of you, I have no satisfaction. Please tell once again. Bhuyaha kathaya bhuyaha truptirme nasti srunvato amrutam. Srunvato nasti me amrutam. So I have no satisfaction. I want to listen once again. So to that, the Lord said here, Padacheda Srinivas, Aham Atma Guda Kesha Sarva Bhuta Ashayastitaha Aham Indra Aham Adischa Madhyamcha Bhutanam Antaha Evacha. So I am everything, he says. Now after Pada Cheda Abhyasa. Sarva Bhuta Ashayastitaha. Adischa. Madhyamcha. Anta Eva. Sargalopa. Gudaka Isha. Gudaka Nama Nidra. Nidra Maya iti anyaha api artha vartati. Gudaka Isha, Gudakesha iti gunasandhi. Padaparichayam kurmaha. Aham avam vayam iti rupani. Atma. Atmanaha. Gudakesha. Nakaranta. Sarva bhuta shayastitah
kshamita
samastam madhyam akaran mideya padam cha avyayam bhutanam akaran antah aham puna Jakaranda. Adihi. Chavyam, eva vyam, chavyam. So, evam rupena tatra padaparchaya krutaha. वर्गीकरण अभ्यास अनुवर्तते प्रथमांत पदानि कति सप्त सप्तवा अष्टवा यस अहम हाँ प्रथमांत पदानि अहम आत्मा गुणाकेश यस मध्यम मध्यम अंतः वन मोर इज देयर आदि ही प्रथमांत पुनः अहम सो आहत्य टोटली हाउ मेनी अहम आत्मा टू गुणाकेश थ्री सर्वभूतांतस्थित फोर मध्यम फाइव अंतः सिक्स अहम सेवन आदि एट एट नॉट सेवन हियर एट संबोधनांतम एकम गुड़ाकेश ओ गुड़ाकेश वी कांट टेक केयर सम प्रथमांत यू से सो सेवन ओनली षष्ट्यंतम एकम भूतानाम अकारांत पदानि पंच गुड़ाकेश सर्वभूत मध्यम यस भूतानाम अंतः एवं पंच पदानि अकारांत पदानि गुड़ाकेश सर्वभूतस् मध्यम भूतानाम अंतः इति इकारांत पदम एकम आदि नकारांतम एकम आत्मन शब्द पुल्लिंग पद पद पंच आत्मन गुड़ाकेश सर्वभूतान् भूताशस्थितः अन्तः आदिः नपुंसकपदद्वयं मध्यम इति एकं न न भूतानां भूतशब्दं नपुंसकमस्ति मध्यं भूतानां विशेषणं एकं सर्वभूता भूताशयस्थितः सर्वभूताशय स्थितः इति विशेषणपदं विधेयपदानि चत्वारि प्रेडिकेट्स् आत्मा मध्यम अन्तः आदिः सर्वनाम पदद्वयं तत्र द्विवारम् आगतं तत्पदं मां या अहमहमिति अहमहमिति अव्ययपदानि चत्वारि एव च अन्ते समस्तपदद्वयं सर्वभूत सर्वभूताशयस्थितः इति आकाङ्क्षाविस्तरः एनालिसिस् अस्मि आक्षिप्ता क्रिया नो वेर् इट् इस् सेड् अहम् अस्मि अण्डर्स्टुड् कः अस्ति हू इस् देर् अहम् अस्मि ऐ एम् देर् अहं कः अस्मि हू एम् ऐ नकारान्त आत्मा ऐ एम् दि सोल् इट् इस् समथिङ्ग् लैक् गोयिङ्ग् लैक् नो बिगिनर्स् हू एम् ऐ दट् इस् अ बिग् क्वश्चन् कः अहं कः अस्मि अहम् आत्मा अस्मि अहं कीदृशः आत्मा अस्मि ऐ एम् वाट् टैप् आफ् सोल् प्रथम समस्तपदं सर्वभूताशयस्थितः ऐ एम् दि सोल् लिविङ्ग् विदिन् दि हार्ट् आफ् आल् द लिविङ्ग् बीङ्ग्स् सर्वभूताश्रयस्थितः अवाय्डिङ्ग् विदिन् दि हार्ट् आफ् आल् द लिविङ्ग् बीङ्ग्स् सर्वभूताश्रयस्थितः ईश्वरः सर्वभूतानां हृद्देशे अर्जुन तिष्ठति दर्शयन्ति पुनश्च अहं कः अगेन् ऐ एम् हू एम् ऐ अगेन् हू हू एम् ऐ एम् आदिः ऐ एम् द बिगिनिङ्ग् किमन्योपि कश्चित् आदिः एनि ईस् देर् एनिबडि एल्स् हू इस् आल्सो द बिगिनिङ्ग् नैव अहमेव आदि नो नाट् एट् आल् ऐ एम् दि ओन्ली बिगिनिङ्ग् अहमेव केषाम् आदिः देन् कम्स् दि क्वश्चन् ऐ एम् दि बिगिनिङ्ग् टु हूम् आफ् हूम् अकारान्त षष्ठी भूतानाम् अहम् आदिः केषां sarvesham bhutanam ahamadi. I am the beginning to all the living beings. Aham punaschakim, again I am what?
Madhyam,
I am the middle. I am also the middle of all the living beings. Ahameva bhutanam adihi cha madhyam cha punaschakim. I am the beginning, I am the middle, and again what am I? Pullinga Pratama it should be. There is a mistake.
Antaha.
No, that is. That one is Pullinga Pratama. Antaha. Ahameva Bhutanam Adihi Madhyam Antascha. Iti. Kaha Sambodha Sambodhyaha. What is the word of vocation here? Gudakesha. Gudakesha. So Padartan Pashamaha. Gudakesha. This is what is given by the commentators. So, jita nidraha, gudaka nama nidra, maya api tatra, anantaram darsita maya, maya yaha ishaha ishvaraha, gudayaha ishaha gudakeshaha, gudaka yaha ishaha, one who is the lord of the sleep. One who has conquered sleep. So here says, Dhyana Samartyam Suchayati. Gudakesha iti shabdaha Dhyana Samartyam Suchayati. Now he is fit to take the instruction. Dhyana Samartyam Suchayati. Gudakesha shabdaha. We have to also understand, Srinivas, a person who is given to sleep cannot achieve anything in life. Kavya Shastra Vinodena Kalo Gachati Dhimatam Vyasanena Tu Murkanam Nidraya Kalahinava. Nidra is such a thing that you, if one is used to sleep, then he can't achieve anything. It is comfortable to sleep all the time. We know how difficult it is to get up early in the morning in this winter. Whether it is in India or anywhere in the world. Winter, say, when it is cold, you don't feel like getting up. But without getting up, you can't do works. So, Gudakesha is one who has total control over the sleep and the Maya. Only then he becomes eligible for knowledge. Nicely said. Aham Vasudeva. Sarva Bhutashayastitaha. Jivantakkarana sthitaha. Sarva bhutanam jivanam antakkarane sthitaha iti. Bhutashaya sthitaha. I am located in the hearts of all the living beings. Antakkarana. In the minds of Atma, Paramatma. The individual consciousness. So we have already seen that derivation in the previous Atma Atati Samsarati Iti Atti Sva Karma Phalamiti. So those interpretations go hold here. Good. So Atati Iti Atma Sarva Vyapakaha Vyapakaha Atma. So next, when it is referring to this Supreme Self, Vyapakatvam Sarva Vyapakaha Atma. Aham punaha vasudevaha eva eva bhutanam chara chara bhutanam adihi sthavara jangamanam janma hetuhu utpattihi adihi nama utpattihi janma hetuhu cha tatha madhyam sthiti hetuhu athava sthitihi cha tatha antaha samhara hetuhu nashaha antaha nama nashaha. Antaha iti tatra yamasya anyat namadheyam asti. Yamasya kalaha antaha iti. Cha evam asmi asmi. Okay. Varte, if you want to take varte, bhavartam chanam.
Asmin adhyayi bhagavato vibhudinam vakranam asti.
In this adhyaya, So why this selection is taken? Because the first 20th poem is starting with vibhuti. What is vibhuti? Visesha bhutihi. Visesha bhutihi, vibhuti, manifestations, divine manifestations of the Lord Krishna. The superhuman, what do you call, powers of the Lord, superhuman powers, vibhuti. Now we have in our culture, you go to a Baba, what will he give you? Vibhuti. Vibhuti in the form of ash. But it is called vibhuti. That is the, you know, somebody was interpreting. Why only ash? Why not a piece of gold? You know, then they say, finally we all will be, you and me will be reduced to this ash only. So to remind you that this life is reduced to ashes. So that is called vibhuti. Otherwise manifestations, divine manifestations. Asmin madhyaya, in this chapter, Bhagavataha Sri Krishnasya vibhuti naam varnanam asti, there is a description. Okay, ataha.
Asya adhyayasya vibhuti yoga adhyayaha
iti nama suprathate. It is very famous. Suprasiddha. So, therefore, this chapter's name is very famous as vibhuti yoga adhyayaha iti.
Yeah. Arjunaha Bhagavataha Sri Krishnasya Stutim Vidhaya Tam Svabhutim Varnayitam Prarthayate.
So in the poem we have just read, Arjunaha Bhagavataha Sri Krishnasya Stutim Vidhaya, having praised him, he prompts him to talk about his divine manifestations. Tataha
Sri Krishnaha Tasya Prarthanam
Sri Krutya
Asmad Vishash
Vimshas Shlokad
Achatvarimsham
Achatvarimsham Sloka Pariyantam iti. Starting from the 20th poem to 40th poem, 20 poems. Atmanaha Ihi Parnayati. So Lord Krishna, Krishna, tasya prarthanam svikritya, accepting the request of the Arjuna, his student and his friend, asmad vimshas slokad arabhya, understood. Starting from this 20th poem, achatvarimsham is up to the 40th sloka, starting from this, atmanaham vibhutihi varnayati. Vibhuti shabdam ikaranta srilinga, vibhutihi. Vibhuti vibhutayaha vibhutim vibhuti vibhutihi matihi vat ikaranta strilinga shabda vat. So pradhana vibhutihi varnayati, he describes about the major prominent manifestations, divine manifestations.
He Arjuna etamata mama upadeshena tava ajnana nidra duram gata atasmam
Sanjataha. Hey Arjuna, O Arjuna, etavata by now. That means etavata nama kati adhyayaha samaptaha itav purvam nava adhyaya navanam adhyayanam patananantram bodhananantram idanim bhavan gudakeshaha sanjataha bhavati Tvai Arjuni Yadrushi Nidra Asit Sa Idanim Tasyaha Nidrayaha Upari Swamitvam Bhavan Praptavan. You have got control over that. So that is what he says. Yetavata by now means by coming over to the 10th chapter. Mama Upadeshena. So far, whatever Upadesha I have given you. Ajnana Nidra, so here is rightly called as your Ajnana Nidra. You are asleep in the form of ignorance. Yes. Duram Gata has gone far. Ataha, therefore, Thvam, you have become Gudakeshaha, Gudakayaha Ishaha. You have been rightly termed as the Lord of your ignorance in the form of sleep. Nidrayaha Ishaha Swami Niyanta controller Sanjataha you have become. Ataha
Mama Upadesham Dharayitum Tvam Samarthosi.
Now you are Samarthaha. Ataha Mama Upadesham Grahitum Dharayitum Tvam Idaniyam Samarthaha. See, now you are capable to take my instruction.
Aham Antaryam Rupena Cha Nityamanaha Esham Atma Asmi.
I am as Antaryami, as immanent in all the living beings, Tesham Atmas, I am the Vidyamanaha, I am the available super soul of all the living beings. Tesham Bhutanam is. Arthat,
Jivatma Chaitanyana Dhana, Paramatma Cha Ahameva Asmi.
So, that means Jivatma Chaitanyana Dhana. Jivatma is the individual soul which is full of consciousness and also happiness, bliss. Paramatma cha ahameva. I am both. I am the
Jiva.
Jiva, I am the. Yes. Ahameva.
Ahameva sarvesham dehadharinam jivanam adischa utpatti karanam.
Yeah. I am myself, sarvesham dehadharinam. To all the living, no, not living here. Dehadharinam means to all the embodied souls. I am to all the embodied souls and the living beings, embodied living beings, we should say. I am to all the embodied living beings, Adihi, the beginning, Utpatti Karanam, the source of birth, Madhyam, the middle, Sthiti Karanam, and also I am the, Madhyam means I am the source for the maintenance.
Antascha Samhara Karanam.
Samhara Karma. I am also the end, the cause for the dissolution. Evamcha.
Evamcha. Sarva Sharirinam Janvari Hetuhu Ahameva Asmi Ityarthaha.
So, in this way, Sarva Sharirinam, to all the living beings, embodied living beings, Janvari Hetuhu, I being the source for the birth, the maintenance and the dissolution, Ahameva asmiti, I am everything. Mattaha sarvam, what is that sloka? Mattaha sarvamidam. Not getting, just 1 second, we'll pause here. Some slokas are not given here. Okay, this one, 7-7 I wanted to say. Mattaha parataram nanyat kinchidasti dhananjaya. Mattaha parataram kinchidapi nasti. Nahi sarvamidam purotam sutre manigana haiva. Mattaha parataram nanyat kinchidasti dhananjaya. Is there anything, O dhananjaya? More superior to me, beyond me? Mahi sarvamidam purotam. Aham Adi Madhyam Antascha Mahi Sarvamidam Jagat Protam. This entire universe is woven in me. Like what? Sutre Mani Ganaha. So, etat Jagat Sarvamapi Parameshwara Eva Protamasti. Sutre Yatha Mani Ganaha Bhavanti Tadvat. But when you look at the Mani Gana, when you look at the necklace, the Sutra is not visible. What a beautiful example. So God is not visible to the atheist because he is hidden behind the universe. He is the substratum, that is the word they use. He is the substratum of the universe. Yes. And therefore is invisible. Visible only to the scientist, the great scientist and the yogis. Okay, Sino Savabodhabhyasa. Gita Yaha Dashama Adhyayasya Kim Nama Tatra Kohetuhu. That is what is explained. Dashamadhyayasya nama vibhuti yoga adhyaya. Tatra kaha hetu. What is the hetu? Because yataha there only. Yataha Bhagavan Sri Krishna Svasya vibhutihi varnayati. Yataha Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Arjunena prushtaha Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Yataha Bhagavan Krishna Arjunena prarthitaha Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Svakiya vibhutihi, sviya vibhutihi varnayati. Ataha asya adhyayasya vibhuti yoga nama. Okay. Kudakesha sambodhanam, sambodhane kim rahasyam? What is the rahasya? Now you can tell that. Arjunasya Arjunasya Ajnana Nidrayaha Antahakruta. You can say that. Padena Arjunasya Ajnana Nidrayaha Antahakruta. Ataha Arjunaha Niyanta Sanjata Swami Sanjata. Okay, right. Antakkarane Atmanaha Kena Rupena Stitihi. How is the soul situated in the heart or in the antakkarana? In what form? Antaryami rupena. Chaitanyananda ghana rupena cha. Titi. Adi madhya anta shabdanamiha ko arthaha. What is the meaning of adi madhya anta? Adihi iti. Adi iti padena utpattihi. Madhya iti padena stitihi anta iti padena na layaha nashaha. Achara jivaha kesanti. Charajivaha achara. Why this question is not relevant to the sloka here? I feel like. Achara jivaha. Sthavara jivaha kesanti. Nana. Nachara, yes, Tavara Jivaha Keti. Vriksha Parvatadayaha. Vriksha Parvatadayaha Achara Jivaha Iti. Yakanabhya Srinivas. Gudakesha. Gudaka plus Gunasandhi. Bhutashaya. Bhuta plus Ashaya Savatadita. Adischa. Oba, like Oba. This is first time we are getting in this book. Obhava, we laughed at it, and now Shabhava. Shutva. It is actually Shutva, Shabhava, Shutva. Antayeva. What is this? No, he has not misprinted here. Antaha eva visarga lopa. If you take madhyam cha also, you join madhyam cha. Anuswarasam. Okay. Oh, sandhicheda karyakrama. Tivrenatma samadhina. Very simple.
Tivrena
atma samadhina. Saval. Noda tishtat tada virat. Katham chedanam atra. Na udatishtat. Gunasandhi. Na udatishtat tada virat. Etc. Yeah, Gunasandhi. Na udatishtat. Plus tada if you want to break further. Swadharma acharanam. Savarnadesan. Atma vicharanarchanam.
No.
Atma vit charana archanam. Atma vit bhavati tadrushasya atma vidaha charana archanam. Worshipping the feet of a self-realized soul. Buddhasya atma vit nama buddha. Buddha Purushasya Charana Puja Iti. So how do you break that? Atma Vitta Archanam. Chutva Sandhya also. What is the next one? Gramya Dharma Nivruttischa. That is it. Gramya Dharma Nivruttihi plus cha. That's all. Chutvana. Visarga Sandhi. Gramya Dharma Nivruttihi plus cha. Nivruttischa. Visargastha Shakara. Visarga only.
Gramya Dharma.
No, Gramya Dharma Nivruttihi. There you break. Breaking at the end. Anteva Tatra Chedam Bhavet. Gramya Dharma Nivruti, performing the activities of the village, Grama, Gramya. For Grama Sambandhi, Gramya. Gramya Dharma Nivruti. So, being involving oneself, carrying out the activities of the rural activities. Oh, withdrawing, sorry. Yeah, moving away from that. Next, that is not Sandhi. Swanga Cheshtayam, Swa plus Anga Cheshtayam. Savarna. Shakuntaha Iva Visargalopa. That's it. Now, Panjara is not concerned. Janma Shatodbhavam. Janma Shata. Bhavam, Gunasandhi. Yeno darer pitaha, yeno darer pitaha. Udare arpitaha, Purorupasandhi. Yena plus udare Gunasandhi, Purorupasandhi. Arpitaha. That is Anuswara. Ya idrushim gatim adat. Yaha. Yidrushim gatim adat. The one who gave this kind of condition. Anuswar. Antato gatva vachascha. Cha. Nas naha tuladhu. Tuladhrutaha. Tula. Naha tuladhrutaha. Okay, naha, break. Te plus angri shobha puryeta. Te pura rupasandhi. Te angri shobha. Angri pada shobha iti. So this over, samasas coming up. Kudakesha.
Kudakayama ishaha shashti katumasa.
Kudaka nama nidra. Sarva bhutashaya sthitaha. Te bhuta. Wait a minute, Srinivas. Why Bhuta is given in Purlinga here? Bhutaha. Bhuta Shabda. You look at that. Yes, Bhuta Shabda is. You have dictionary with you. Mine is switched off. Sarve sarvanicha tani bhutani, I am thinking. I don't know whether that is there. Even then, sarva bhutashaya. It can't be otherwise. Just a minute, let me see. Pullinga is also there. What is the true, real? But not as a living being. Generally, we put it in Napumsaka. In Napumsakartha, it is only human being, I don't know. So, okay, let us see what to do. What shall we say now? It can also be Sarvani Chate Bhutani, Sarva Bhutani, Karmadharaya, Sarva Bhutanam Ashaya. You can also take it. Sitaha, Sarva Bhutashaya Sitaha, Saptami Tatpurusha. Finally. Now I think Adhovanga, yeah, Nishpannam, Samasa Sarkami. We did not make any note for this, yeah. Yajnasya sambharan. Yajna sambharan, that's very simple, shashti tatpurusha. Purusha avayavat. No, sandhi you have to make here. In samasa, sandhi is compulsory. Samhitai kapade nitya nitya dhatu upasargayohu nitya samasi. Sandhi must be. Now you said Purusha Avayava. No. Purusha Avayava. Like that. Sarvasam Devatanam Anukramaha. You can join this also. Sarva Devatanukramaha. Sarva Devatanukramaha. Sandhi should be there. Again, Shashti Tatpurusha. Khaganam Lokasya Palaha. That's all. Khaga Loka Palaha. Take all put together. Khaga Loka Palaha. Parvata Guhasu Nivasaha. Very simple. Parvata Guha Nivasaha. Satye Agraha. Very famous word in Indian politics. Satyagraha of Gandhiji. Satyagraha. Satye Agraha. Satyagraha. Saptami, Tatpurusha. Sthanayoho kalasya kutam. Sthanakala kutam, that's all. Sthanakala kutam. Satyasya marge abhiniveshaha. Satya marga plus abhinivesha. Abhinivesha. Satya marga abhiniveshaha. Satya marga dirgam. Satya margabhi niveshaha. That is devotion to the path of satya. Avinivesha, devotion, determination, liking, etc. Kriyapada. Aham adihi asmi akshipta kriya. Madhyam atma antaha sarva bhutashaya sthitaha. Eva Ishvaretara Vyavachedi. Ishvara Itara Vyavachedi. To differentiate between the Ishvara and other things. Ahameva, myself only. Some such word here. Gudakesha Sambodhana. Bhutanam Sambandhi Shabdha. Aham Karta Cha Samuchayartakaha. In conjunction, copulation. Asmi,
Akshipta Kriya.
Okay. Sthapayamaha Shubham Bhuyat.